The following contest is scheduled for...
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived. WWE Universe, acknowledge him.
The head of the table has arrived, flanked by his special counsel, Paul Heyman. Reigns has dominated the entire WWE.
And not just dominated physically, but now mentally as well.
Introducing the challenger from...
The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match. Wow. The Universal Championship up for grabs. History will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and down. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break.
He didn't plan for this.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
In an early kick out.
Clearly a bit too soon for a cover.
Yeah. Oh, with authority.
Both legs trapped.
That they'll only ever... He grew tired of his smug attitude.
This is a battle where both men know each other's every move. But for Roman Reigns, it is so important to establish his power early and try to dictate the pace of the match.
Seth Rollins knows he needs to dig deep in his arsenal, utilize his spectacular athleticism, and come up with new attacks because Reigns knows Rollins so very well.
No one hits as hard as Roman Reigns. The big dog is running like a man possessed, and Rollins is his prey. The challenger eating up some damage.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Insulting. Down across the neck. The big dog is unleashed.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Rollins escaping danger.
The champion's down. The champion's down. Oh, my God. We're going to have a new champion. Legs caught. Clothesline takes him down. Get him by. Stop him down. Ouch. Able to give him the slip.
With punches and not
a nasty stop to finish it off.
Something better plan.
Reigns has identified the target.
champ getting put on the back foot here. Right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Insulting. Comes back into the ring.
Just have more in store.
Superman punch.
Reigns is setting up right there. Here it comes.
And Rollins capitalizes. Kick it out before the count. I don't know what more this superstar could do to put him away. Boom! What a throw. Able to interrupt the attack. Guys, now I see blood starting to flow.
To the champ.
Makes the cover. Two, three.
What a ton of defense by Roman Reigns.
Big fight, big dog, big story.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Universal Champion, Roman.
I'm in shock at what we just witnessed. Rollins and Reigns testing each other, pushing each other past their limits like never before.
This was a battle.